Hello students, welcome in chemistry class. Today we study chemical bond, its definition, and there will be different theories given for the formation of chemical bond. First of all, in this we see the introduction of bond, what will be the basic structure of bond. Then we study different type theories, mostly Lewis structure. Then we see Weber theory. After this we see valence bond theory. After this finally we see molecular orbital theory, which also explain formation of bond. So first of all, today we start what is the definition of chemical bond. Chemical bond formation take place in between two atoms. It may be also ions. So if two atoms or two ions are comes by attraction and formation of by the sharing of electrons, a strong connection becomes, that is called in one word chemical bond. That means chemical bond is a connection in between two atoms and also in between two ions. So there will be chemical bond. Main feature is explained. It show or gives a stability of a molecule. That means molecule ka formation kiske base pe hai? Two atoms attacks. That means one atom is A, second atom is B, and due to attraction in between A and B, A and B between A line represent, that is called bond. One bond equal to one electron pair. एक बॉन्ड में कितने इलेक्ट्रॉन होते हैं? दो. That means two electrons. एक पेयर में कितने इलेक्ट्रॉन है? टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. वन बॉन्ड इक्वल टू वन इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर मीन्स टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. देर विल बी मोस्टली नंबर ऑफ बॉन्ड्स डिपेंड ऑन valence shell electrons. A central atom have minimum 1 to 8 valence shell electrons. So on the basis of this, there will be formation of bond, maybe from in inorganic compounds, from central atom according 1 to 8, but in organic compounds there will be formation of 4 bonds, because central atom mostly is carbon, which have 4 valence electrons. So there will be 4 electrons basis carbon-carbon bond, that is called single bond. Carbon-carbon bond, that is called double bond. Carbon-carbon triple, that is called triple bond. One line single bond, two lines double bond, three lines triple bond. Okay, first of all we see types of bonds. The bonds that is formed, first of all, that is called sigma and pi bonds. So you can see type of bonds First of all, we see type of bonds, type of bonds. Bonds के type कितने होते हैं? Mostly अगर बात करें, sigma bond, that will be represented by this arrow, that is sigma pi bond, that is represented pi, that is sign of a, that is pi, okay. The bond which is formed first of all in between two atoms, that is called sigma bond. The atoms in between formed sigma bond after second time also form bond, then that is called pi bond. For example, in between A and other atom is A, there will be formation a bond, that is called sigma bond. Other, that is A atom, second is also A atom, there will be formation a bond, that is first is sigma bond. And if we draw two lines, second line is called, that is pi bonds. If atom A and atom, there will be three lines, first is sigma, second line is rho, that is pi. If we draw third line, that is also pi bond, that means sigma bond is first bond, and after this comes bond is called pi bonds. So first is sigma bond, second is pi bond, third is also known in other type compounds, you can see in a higher classes, that is also called, that is coordination bond, that represent by a sign, that is one direction sign, it may be this or it may be this, that is arrow show coordination bond, okay. So ye jo bond hai ye kaun sa kehlayega, that is called coordination bond. Main chemical bonds feature we see, it is show the stability of molecules, also show stability of ions, also show number of sigma and pi bonds basis stability of molecules in organic compounds and also in organic compounds and inorganic compounds. So bond is a necessary conditions to stability or attraction or attach to same molecules, to same and others type atoms. There will be formation of bonds depend on the type of atoms, it may be same type, it may be different type. On the basis of this, it may be mono, it may be di, it may be tri, it may be penta, it may be hexa, octa, etc. So on the basis of this, today we see the definition of chemical bond. Also we see the type of bonds, it may be sigma, pi and coordination bonds. Coordination bond may be represented according just for two atoms, A, second is B, it can be represented A, B, or it also represent A and between B, it may be this type. And one directional hota hai, wo kaun sa hai? Coordination bond, first of all formation, that is sigma bond, second type bond on sigma, that is called pi bond, that sign is sigma, that is pi, coordination bond sign is represented by this, it may be types of bond. In next day, we see one by one according to the concept or theories which explain the formation of bonds. Okay, thank you.